Everyone wants an update on Seema after I stuffed her in a suitcase and then this happened.
So heavy.
What's wrong? Do you need help?
No.
Okay. Shelby!
What?
So let's go see if she's okay.
Seema, come here real quick.
What?
I just want to see you. Come. Are you okay?
What do you want?
Bruh. I took a photo of my mom's car and photoshopped it to make it look like someone broke into it and got her reaction.
Mom. Lady Gaga glasses.
Mom.
What?
Listen, I think your car got broken into. I took a photo.
Oh my God!
Where are you going? Why?
My
car! Mom, relax. You're too fast for me. What are you doing? I was joking, relax.
No,
chill. My sister Sabby's going on a trip soon and Seema wants to go with her, so we decided to take everything out of her suitcase and put Seema in there instead.
Bruh. You going on your trip, Sabby?
Yes.
That's fun.
Why is this so heavy?
What's wrong? Do you need help?
No.
Okay. Sabby!
My mom's favorite DJ is Marshmello, and he's performing at EDC this year. So I thought it'd be funny if I dressed up as Marshmello and gave her tickets to EDC.
Marshmello? What? Come back! Hey! Come back! Hey!
Oh my God!
Mom, what is that?
Oh my God, I don't know!
What is it?
Open it! Marshmello gave it to me!
Marshmello?
Oh my God, that's awesome!
Okay, what else is in there?
What the freak? Oh, this is an...
Put it on.
Oh my God!
What is that?
Looks like concert, Kareem.
Open it.
Yeah, it's concert. Enjoy your EDC and can't wait to see you, Marshmello! Ah!
Everyone's asking me to do this filter, so I'm gonna show you guys how fast I actually am. Everyone in my family gets 20 seconds. I'm doing under 10. Let's get it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Come on, I got this. I could think and move it fast. That's my specialty. No one could do that. Let's go under 10, baby! My dad brought our dysfunctional family to help him at Costco, but we thought it'd be funny if we were messing around the entire time instead.
I want to be here.
Somebody help me here. Here,
Sophie,
hold it.
Grab it.
Wait, oh.
Serene, you're already short. You want to go shorter?
You guys do it. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Who can do the best day SMR?
My sister was enjoying herself in the sun, and being the good brother that I am, I thought to myself, how can I ruin her tan? So I grabbed a bunch of face masks, and when I noticed that she was sleeping, I gently put one over her face.
Hey, Sophie, I was tanning.
Did you put this face mask on my face? Did you or not?
Bruh. Yeah, you fell asleep with your mouth open and there were flies, so I covered your mouth.
Oh. Thanks.
Sabby right here is one of my slowest sisters physically and mentally, so we're gonna see how well she does at this filter.
No, I'm not.
Just tap the numbers in order as fast as you can. Ready? Go.
Okay, wait, hold on. One.
It's right there, two.
Oh, there's
three, three. Under 10.
Oh, there it is. Wait.
Four is right.
They're missing numbers.
Five is right there, dude. Oh. Six.
Where?
Sabby.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, come on. Nine is on the top of your forehead. 10. Just get 10. Just it's on your note. Okay, we're good. Just find
the
11.
Hold on. They're tricky. They're like...
No one's tricking you. The other day, I replaced my sister's Chromebook with my dead laptop, so that way she wouldn't be able to take her test at school.
Hey, good luck on your test today, Seema.
Thanks.
Hey, make sure your computer's charged.
It is.
So let's go see how well she did.
So how is state testing, Seema?
Shut up, Kenny. I can't believe you replaced my laptop.
Are you mad at me?
No, not really. I get more time to practice anyways because I get to retake it.
What?
Where's my laptop then?
Oh, it's right here.
Okay, give it to me. The heck?
Seema!
Oops.
Bruh.
My mom was getting her makeup done, so I decided
mom,
to do this.
You look so pretty. You want me to take a photo of you?
Really? How does it look?
Here, smile.
Is it nice?
Smile.
You like it?
Okay. Okay, yeah, it looks really good.
Show me.
Check it out.
What the freak?
What?
What is this? No, I can't. I didn't ask like this. No, that's too much.
No. I don't want you to finish it. No, I'm not paying for this shit. No, I'm sorry. I have to.
Mom, it was a joke.
Doing things that don't make sense in front of my mom.
It's so cute. Look at this one. Look at this. What did you do?
I want to wash this.
Move. What the freak? What's going on? Is it the International Idiot Day today? Bruh. You're celebrating, honey, your idiot day? Or is that you every day? Idiot. Move.
FaceTiming my family and telling them I love you.
What?
I said I love you.
Ew, bye. What?
I love you.
What?
Sophie, what are you doing, bro? Hey, Mom.
Hi, Karim.
I love you.
Okay, go ask your dad, honey.
What? Every morning, my mom wakes up around 6 a.m., makes my little sister's lunch, and takes them to school. Once she gets back home, she jumps back into bed again. So I thought it'd be funny if I woke her up and told her that she's late for school.
Mom. Mama. Mom.
What?
You're late.
What? Late for what?
School. It's 7. You're late to school. Get up.
Oh, my God. Yes. I'm late. What happened?
Come on.
Wait a minute, I'm not in school!
My sister officially moved out into a new apartment and it's stressing me out.
Saying who's gonna do the dishes at home?
Why are you here? Leave!
So I came up with a solution and now I'm moving in with it.
So where should I move my stuff?
No, get out, that's enough, get out, seriously.
Are you sure? Just come in, trust me, come in.
Hey, seriously, why are you leaving?
What's up?
Get out!
Bruh. State testing started for my sister, and the school makes them take the test on the Chromebook that they give them. So when she started packing up, I decided to take out her Chromebook and replace it with a dead MacBook. Hey, good luck on your test today, Seema.
Thanks.
Hey, make sure your computer's charged.
It is.
So this is a fake knife, but it kind of looks real, so I'm gonna throw it at my family and see how they react. Mom, can you catch?
No, can I?
What are you doing?
Oh my God, I'm bleeding.
It's fake, dude.
Bruh.
Can you catch? Here. Sit in.
Yeah.
Catch. What are you doing, bro? Yasabi, catch. What?
I'm scared of a little knife.
My sisters react to our
Yasabi,
mom getting verified.
Verified on Instagram. Look.
Yes. Why is she verified?
Sadi, you know Mama's verified on Instagram.
She is?
Yeah.
Why the heck is Mama verified on Instagram? I don't get it.
Is that really just verifying anyone these days?
Seema, you know Mama's verified on Instagram?
Let me see.
Look at this.
Well, that's $15 a month.
Ever since my mom got verified on Instagram, she's been acting different.
Hi, honey.
Mom,
go get the rest of the bags from the car. The driver's gonna leave. Chop, chop.
Mom, what driver? We don't have one.
What, honey? I'm verified. What are you talking about?
Mom.
Kanye!
What? Yesterday, I told my dad I can help him, and this is what he said to me.
Go play with your Barbie, man.
Bob, I can do it. Just take a break.
Go play with your Barbie.
That obviously made me really sad, but then I thought it'd be funny if he actually walked in on me playing with Barbies.
Great. I need your help, man. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, forget it.
Bruh.
I hit a speaker in the bathroom and played loud peeing sounds to see how someone would react.
Dude, what is he doing?
What is this? Kenny?
What?
Is that you?
I'm peeing!
What peeing? Is that Niagara Falls?
This is my dad, and every morning he's outside cleaning the backyard. And no one ever offers to help him, so today I'm gonna change that. Hey, Baba, you should take a break. I'll clean the pool for you.
Hey, Karim, you can't do this. You never done this before.
Are you serious?
Go play with your Barbie, man.
Bob, I can do it. Just take a break.
Go play with your Barbie.
Let me help.
You wanna help me? Get me a screwdriver from this table.
Bruh.
This one?
Oh my God, that's not a screwdriver. You see?
Eid is a celebration after Ramadan where we celebrate and get money. Eid is like Christmas for Arabs, right?
Eid is the early of the two official holidays
celebrated within the same.
Eat is seeing if this still works. Mama?
Thank you.
So my sister just got into a car accident, and instead of calling her to see if she's okay, we're gonna see how my family reacts. Sara, did you see how Savvy got into that car accident?
What? What car accident? Oh my god, is her car okay?
Her car? What about her?
Oh my god, but she just got a brand new car.
Sophie, you know Savvy got into a car accident?
I don't care. Get out.
Okay. Savvy got into a car accident.
What?
Yeah, this morning.
Who said that?
She posted it.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Are you serious?
Wallah.
Oh my god, she's so dumb.
Now somebody, anybody, everybody scream. Now somebody, anybody, everybody scream.
What are you doing, man? You think I'm ticklish? Feel my ass. Feel my ass.
Now somebody, anybody, everybody scream.
Who in the hell put the muffins in the freezer?
Who in the hell put the muffins in the freezer?
Who in the hell put the muffins in the freezer?
Who in the hell put the muffins in the freezer?
Who in the hell put the muffins in the freezer?
Who in the hell put the muffin in the freezer?
Who in the hell put the muffin in the freezer?
So my sister Sophie doesn't have a lock on her phone. So me being the nosy brother, I decided to go through it. I found out our number one best friend on Snapchat is a guy named Jack. So let's go tell her I know who Jack is. Give it to me.
Stop.
I know who Jack is. I know who Jack is.
What do you want?
100 racks on me, spin it, babe. Light a match, get lit, babe.
That jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes.
Push up!
It's
not easy!
Not
easy!
I'm having a
hard time!
Listen,
go! Put your foot! Go!
There.
Same thing here or there, I can go out there
and
do it.
Yeah, look at
yes!
Oh,
yeah, what?
Is she poor?
She's. 100 racks on me, spin it, babe. Light a match, get lit, babe.
That jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah.